Let's go. Eric Martin's glorious voice. Ah, whoops. Okay, let's go. Don't oversteer. Whoa. All right, let's go. I just know it's doable now, if I commit to it. Keep going. What happened to my PB here? Did I fall here? Oh, right, I fell here. I made a lot of mistakes in that run, and because level 5 skip just went perfectly, almost, I had so much time left to lose before it would go over my PB, so that was interesting. There is so much room. Look at my sum of best, dude, it's 809. And I haven't even gotten a good level 4 strat, not even a good level 2 strat, I haven't even gone for that. Like, maybe I could get sub 8 if I get all the tricks perfectly. Okay, don't go too fast here. There we go, yeah. Oh, drift. Give me a D, an A, a Y, a T, O, an N, an A, USA. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shoot, oh damn. Oh. Okay, serious time. Serious time. No! Get on, get in there, yeah. No! Why did I fall? I thought this turn was sharper. Might be misremembering it for this one. Yeah! Oh, this is, let's go, dude. I just need to do more full runs. Yo, we got through it. Oh shoot, no, I slipped. Bad. Bring it home, bring it home. Do not bring it home. Play it safe. Here we go, here we go. Oh, go forward. Oh, boom. There you have it. There is an improvement. There we go. Sub 8 might actually be possible with all the tricks. I think if I get the level 2 skip and level 5 skip first try, totally sub 8 if you don't have a good run. Wow. There we go. That was good.